Tomorrow morning, the La Crosse Police Department will hold its annual spring auction. The sale happens at the Bike Barn, but there's more than just bikes available. If you're interested, viewing starts at 9 a.m. with the auction happening 1 hour later.